Which is the difference between Premier League and Serie A?
Difference? It's a good question, of course. He has more tactic, I think, in Italian, and it's more like defending, and the team doesn't go much risk. In England, it's a little bit different. It's a game where you go from right to left, left to right, and well, of course, at the end, it's football. No? You have to try to win that game, and that's what we did today, and all everybody's happy.
Are you happy for your match?
Good match and assist for Cristiano.
Yeah, it was my first game after a long, long time. Because before I came, I was injured, and my last game from starting 11, I think it was in March, 6 months ago. And for the first game, I think it was okay. Of course, I can play better, I know that. But yeah, of course, I'm happy, very, very happy that I could help the team with assist.
Do you prefer to play in the center, on the left, on the right?
That's what the mister have to decide. I can play both positions, and doesn't matter where I play, I try to help the team.
What do you think about the two goals of Cristiano Ronaldo?
I think the whole world is happy now, eh? No, all good. He helped the team, he scored twice. We are happy, he is happy, and I think the supporters are happy, and I think everybody is enjoying today the Sunday. Thank you. Thank you.